Hello everybody, this is Disha. I am a pre-primary facilitator from the Millennium family. Children, I have one question for you today. I want to know, do you take bath every day? I am sure you do. Children, you must know that we should take bath every day so that all the germs runs away, our body gets cleaned and we feel all fresh and nice every day. So now you must see that what I have today, this is a tub filled with liquid soap and water. Now I have all these toys with me. These toys are a little dirty, okay? So I will pick this one. This is Jerry. Who is he? This is Jerry. Now Jerry is a little bit dirty, okay? So what am I gonna do? I will take Jerry and I am going to clean Jerry. But while I do this, I will speak out all the body parts which I am going to clean. Okay, now let's clean Jerry's legs first. So I am cleaning Jerry's legs. Leg is also our body part. And now I will be cleaning Jerry's hands. Now later, I will be cleaning Jerry's stomach. Do we all have stomach? Jerry is also having a stomach. So we will clean Jerry's stomach. Now let's come to the mouth. Let's clean Jerry's mouth. And now the tongue. And now the tiny little nose that you see. And now Jerry's big ears. We all have ears, right? We listen from our ears, and Jerry also has big ears. So we will clean Jerry's big ears. And now Jerry's face. See, my Jerry is all cleaned up and all nicely and freshly cleaned up. So kids, I want you all to take your favorite dolls and your favorite toys and do clean them. And while you are cleaning them, don't forget what you have to do. You will take all the body parts name that you are cleaning, okay? And meanwhile, all the parents, please do take pictures and videos of your kids washing their own stuff and do share it with us. Thank you.